Hello guys, welcome to the video. Today we are going to draw a ninja face. So let's get to it. First, we're going to do this. Make a straight line in the middle of the page, but a little curved. And then make another line, but this is horizontal, and same thing, a little curve. Then you'll have this. So after this, you're going to draw the face. So there will be a little bit of hair. So don't draw from over here. Draw the face from here. So, like this. So, that's how the face looks. I'm just gonna make it a little bit darker. And guys, don't make these lines too dark, because we're gonna erase them later in the video. So then, after that, now we're going to make a mask for the ninja. So we're going to go like this, tiny little curved line, and then go down like this. Then do the same on the other side. And that's the ninja mask. Now we're going to make the eyes. So I'm going to go like this, like that. Now I'm going to make little eyes, and this is the ninja's eyes and mask. After that, now we are going to make the ears. So I'm going to make one ear, then I'm going to make the second ear. So these are two ears. Now I'm going to make the hair. So this is the part. I'm going to make a spiky hair. So you can make any kind of hair you want. I'm going to make this, 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 and I'm going to stop it there. That's how my ninja's hair looks. Now we're going to make a headband. So like that, then a little circle, then that's one piece of the cloth, the other piece of the cloth, and the ninja is pretty much done. But now we are going to make, now we're going to do all of the details. So first, take your eraser. Then erase out the middle lines. It's okay if your drawing gets a little rubbed in like that. You can just draw it back. Now this line, I'm going to erase that too. Now I am going to make the details. So I'm going to do that. That. Now I'm going to outline it with a marker.
One second, please.
Okay, guys. So this is, I'm using a pen, a black pen. You guys can use any pen, even a blue pen is okay. So like that. Then I'm going to make the eyebrows. Then I'm going to do this. The hair. Now I'm going to outline the hair. A ninja, guys. You can color it if you want, but I'm just gonna let it stay like that. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye, guys.